We want Election Day to be a great experience for all of our election officers and voters. Greet all voters with a smile and a spoken greeting, and remember to treat all voters with courtesy and respect. If the voter requests assistance, please make every effort to accommodate them. If a voter does require assistance, up to two people can assist. Either friends or relatives may assist, as well as election officers. Please remember that if someone is assisting a voter, they cannot influence the voter's choice in any way. If the voter is unable to sign the roster, the voter can make their mark, and one person can witness by signing their name next to the voter's mark. If a voter requires assistance in marking their ballot, please complete the assisted voter section in the back of the official or provisional roster.
You may have voters with limited English proficiency. As was mentioned, most of the polling places throughout the county will have an assigned bilingual election officer. Remember, you can often communicate even if you do not speak the same language or if you encounter communication issues. Remember to use plain language, keep sentences short, and rephrase or repeat your comments if the voter is not understanding you. Or write down the information if the voter does not seem to be able to understand your verbal questions and instructions.
We offer many different items to assist voters with successfully completing their ballot. These items are available for anyone who may request to use them. Each precinct will be supplied with easy grip pens for individuals who have trouble holding a regular sized pen. We also provide a handy grip that can transform regular pens and pencils into something easier for the voter to grip. A magnifier is also provided for voters who may have trouble viewing the ballot or information sheets.
The Secretary of State's office has prepared an information sheet that can be helpful when working with voters with disabilities. The information sheet was included in the mailing with your appointment letter and should be reviewed prior to Election Day. The information is also included in the Polling Place Coordinator and Inspector Guides and the Workstation Instructions. Remember, our goal is to make Election Day a positive experience for all voters and election officers.